challenge. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, it is time to drop the puck.
Oh, can't sign right now.
Let's go, boys. Let's get it.
Puck is dropped to that hockey. Quick feed to Forsberg. Rockford's got the puck against the boards. And that's just out of reach. Takes the cross-ice pass. Takes the feed. Burnaby's got the puck against the wall. The Ice Hogs will play it in their own end.
Yeah, I tried to go behind the net. Fuck. Should have went backhand.
Denied by the goaltender. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Nice stick work to knock the puck.
That was a weird animation.
Ah, it's fucking icing. Come on, get there, Red. There we go.
Working it around in the corner. Huge steal in his own end. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. And now it's over to Lowe. And that's broken up. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Stays with it. Move to the middle, and he was right there. They can't connect. Here's a shot, just wide. They say it's a game of inches, James. If that puck
scores. Oh, oh. This guy's got a shot.
Good shit, boys. Good shit. Keep her going.
Burnaby's got the game's first goal as they lead here 1-0 early in the first. Always awesome to be in front of the game. You push the pace. You make the other team uncomfortable when you're out front. The Ice Hogs looking against the half wall.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get a feel for what his tendencies are here.
No offense, kid. Would have done the same to anybody.
I know he's a dangler, so.
Perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Burnaby's ahead 1-0. Diedelbeck's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Stone. Chance in front.
New pass there going.
No.
That's how you do it. Leadership to a T. The captain capitalizes. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Ice Hogs get a hold of the puck off the draw. Couldn't make that one happen. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Those face-offs after icings are important. Now you've got the puck and they're a little tired.
Takes the feed. And now he moves it to Orlov. And that slides right out to center ice. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. And they fail to go tape to tape. Passes it to Mitchell. Out front, and he can't get it off, and that's picked off. Nothing doing on that. Moves it to Francis. Slides the puck over. Quick snap, scores! What a shot! Rockford's cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice.
They must look at this game completely different, James. They should, because now with just half of this first period left, there's lots of time. You only trail by one.
Puck grabbed by Mitchell. Takes the return feed. Burnaby's got the puck along the wall. A chance in front. Can't connect. Puck won't go.
He misses by a large margin. He's right in the middle of the ice.
Good heads up play in the defense.
Nice play, yeah, man.
Slides it diagonally to Lowe. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Rockford's gained possession along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Justin. Couldn't connect on that pass. Burnaby's gained possession. Quick pass to Lowe.
play. Sends a pass over. That pass goes a little sideways.
Nice feed.
Takes it into the slot. Wow, scores.
Nice. Good shit.
In the final moments of this period, Burnaby's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on
it. It's a family show.
Dino-backs won it. And now it's grabbed by Stone. The Ice Hawks have it against the wall. And he's ridden off the puck. Moves it quickly over to Justin. The Rain have it in their own zone. Now a quick pass to Lamb. Unable to reach that one. And now he moves it quickly to Forsberg. And sends it just out of reach.
There we go.
Now into the offensive zone from the right side. And a huge stop by the goaltender.
That puck is in. It's loose.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And that pass goes around.
Nice stick. Let's go. Good period.
And there's the horn, yep. Including period number one as both teams get on the board.
Yep.
Seems ready to go. The teams are set. My broadcast partner Ray Ferraro is also set.
Don't get ahead of ourselves, boys. Keep playing hard.
Intriguing opening period. Here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Burnaby's had almost a dream start. You want to play the game almost entirely in the other end of the ice if you can. They've done that. Look at the shots and the two-goal lead.
Here's a chance and he comes up with it.
Save.
Been the more aggressive team offensively, yep. And they continue to lead here in the second. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Taken along the wall by Orlov. Rockford's got a hold of it against the wall. Tosses it to Justin. Rockford's in now. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 3-1 is where we're sitting. Fans being treated to ice, calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
And a quick hands up defensive play here.
The Ice Hogs have intercepted so many pucks in the middle of the ice. Really good positioning. Their sticks are in the right spot, and they've kept the game close.
And now he tries to get it across to Mitchell. Burnaby's got it into the offensive zone. Hooks it away to stay on the attack. Feeds the puck to John LOL. Dishes it to Justin. Fails to find the open man. That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Okay.
Burnaby's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Taken by Stone. Here's a shot. Crouching down to knock it away. Can't maintain possession. And now he angles it across to Francis. The Ice Hogs are on the attack. Can't connect. Gains the zone on the left wing. The Ice Hogs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Sends it down low. Angles it over to Mitchell. Tries to get the puck to low. Nice pass. And they come up empty handed. The Ice Hogs get a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Francis. Handles the puck. Dead eyes him on the play. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. The Ice Hogs played along the wing. Here's a chance out front. Knocked away. Slides it up ahead for the right wing. Can't catch up to the pass. And he slides it quickly to Francis. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Burnaby's got the puck along the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Stone. Burnaby's playing it through the neutral zone.
all in hit on that play. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Now he takes it over the line. Grabs the puck at center.
Turn back the clock.
Moves it around along the half wall. Puck scooped up by Stone. Moves across the point. Quick feed down low. Here he is in front, and they can't connect.
Don't judge me.
Rockford's got it along the wall. Here's a short pass to score.
Fuck.
So that was a beauty. Rockford's back to center.
That's all right, come on.
And now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game. What makes you think is possible? They only need one more to even this up.
The Ice Hogs gain possession in their own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Can't get a hold of that pass. That pass doesn't go. Rockford's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it to Francis. Lamb's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Oh, smart heads up read. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Picked up along the wall by Forsberg. Rockford's got the puck along the boards.
Oh, James, that's close.
Go, 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 go. Never mind. Got pinched off, sorry.
That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Here in the late goings of the period, the Ice Hogs make their way back into the faceoff circle, still in search of another goal. Puck is dropped and play resumes. And he can't hang on after that hit. Quick pass across to Justin. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Can't find his man. Takes the feed after his goal. He chooses not to cover up.
Nice. Let's go. Let's go.
I thought they were going to run out of time here.
Great forecheck.
Well, they'd love to get it in the spot that they're in, and then guaranteed the coaches will talk about there's still 20 minutes left. Stay after it.
Still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end.
I'm actually relieved.
Keep playing the game we've been playing, we'll be alright.
Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Here we go, put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway.
Come on.
Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at rink breakaway.
Let's go. What a feed, man. Nice pass,
Blue,
dude.
Blue, that was a beautiful pass.
Man.
Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. Burnaby's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. And that claims off the iron.
Burnaby's been all over them tonight. They're
coming to you here, y'all.
Out.
And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Justin. Drills him. Back to the blue line. Slides the puck down low. Can't connect. Moves the puck down low.
How did I not pick that? I got you right.
Ah.
Quick feed to Forsberg.
Honestly, I thought you were going to squeak through.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Rockford.
Okay, we'll let him out.
No. There we go. Nice.
Taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro school of hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
Man, when you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. You make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
From the right side, they gain the zone. Couldn't find the intended target. Made the stop on that play. Denies him again. Blows him up on that hit. Can't connect.
Oh, fuck you.
And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. Just can't complete that pass.
He's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't.
Look at that.
Time for the official.
Yeah,
both. Fuck. That turns out to be a bad shift for them as they take.
Yeah, come on, boys. Big kill.
Yeah.
I got a little lazy on that play. Yellow.
Here's a chance. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Loses his balance on the play. It's a 2-on-1. Move to the middle. Wrist shot from the slot. And puts it right over the crossbar. And they can't convert on the play.
Oh, hit the ref.
Quick pass to Justin. Rockford's playing the puck from the blue line. Centered out in front. He scores. Put the special. And the puck is in the back of the net on the power play. Moves it over to Justin.
There's a stain on it. This is a brand new shirt. Why does it happen to everything I put in
the washing machine? Deep save by the goaltender once again. He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires. Dietelback's got the puck. Not able to connect. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose.
Oh, no, 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 no. I wanted to fucking pass it. Damn it.
The Ice Hawks played along the boards. Couldn't make that one happen. And here's the pass to Lowe. Picked off in the open ice. Good hit on the play. And they failed to go tape to tape. The Ice Hawks scoop it up along the boards. Here's a short pass to Forsberg. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Shot! Oh, what an effort giving up the body there. The Ice Hogs take it across the blue line. Manages to hang on. And that's blocked. Turn that chance aside.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Lamb's got it in the defensive end. Right out in front. And that one's broken up.
Sorry, I got like stuff.
Rockford's gained possession along the boards. Nothing doing on that. Burnaby's looking to break out. Sent into the offensive zone. The Ice Hogs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it to Justin. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Grabbed along the board by Forsberg. With authority again.
Again and again. How does he not notice? Get the puck, move the puck, get your head up.
Right on the doorstep. Big save right at the end. That's it. There's the horn to close this one up.
Really good game for them. I thought they played well in
different
segments of the game, including their face-off, where they controlled the puck.
We started off.
And also in the defensive zone, in addition to the offensive zone.
Yeah, three wins we don't have to get later on.
To get it out of the zone, and they did a nice job.